Thursday morning, about 4:37 a.m. Getting ready to head off to work. Came out this morning and got a little surprise. Got a little snow, which is pretty rare for where I live. I think this is the only second snow I've seen since I've been here. Of course, from being from Reno, I've seen plenty of snow, but here we don't get much. It's pretty crazy since just a day or two ago, too, we were in the upper 70s to low 80s. Alright. Well, off to work I go. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.